So they came down this path. I need to block this off. Oh, that's... I thought they didn't go down that way last time. Alright. Let's build a block. Scatter laser. Scatter laser. Lightning. Running down here, we'll make them take the longest path possible. And the game will tell you if you try to block off a path. So like if I try to put a block here, it's gonna get me in the air. Okay, let's take on this next wave. I can't think of any like really easy way to break these into about 15 minute segments without just cutting it when I'm editing it. So each video might just abruptly end and you'll have to watch the next video after that. I think it's time for some weapon upgrades here. Assault needs to be upgraded. Wish I had enough of that, but I don't. Ooh, I wish I had upgraded the sniper instead. I just looked at the next wave. This is the big walker. They have a lot of HP. And if I had that extra upgrade on the sniper, it would have really helped. Take a lot of damage to him before he gets here. I mean, look at that. 3 sniper shots in his weak spot, and I didn't even dent his HP. I don't know, Don, where you're going, buddy. Oh, we got him. Upgrade that sniper. Let's upgrade some of these towers. Alright, that should do it. Now I got 4 shots with this sniper rifle at this upgrade level. Very useful. I have an idea, I don't know how well it would work, but in a 4-player co-op game, I would love to have 2 people. Oh, there's little guys in there, I didn't even notice that. Not over here, crap. Love to have 2 people focus on towers and defense. One guy, like, max out the sniper rifle as quickly as possible, and another guy max out the assault gun as quick as possible, so you can like split duties, like specialize a little bit. I wonder how well that would work. I might be in trouble on this one. Oops, there goes a waste of a freeze ray shot. Let's see. All right, good job. So what do you guys think so far about this, huh? Pretty cool game? One thing they need to add, since the co-op is going to be such a big part of this game, is more skins for the multiplayer. Everyone uses the same default skin. Out which ones would be best. These would be the good ones to upgrade. They walk past these twice. Double the bang for your buck. So, upgrade. Further upgrade. Further upgrade. Oh yeah. That looks good. If I have enough, I'll upgrade this. Right there. Nope. Bring it on, bad guys. The longest thing is the reload. There's no wait between shots, so as long as you feel pretty confident in your shot, I suggest you just pump them out really quick. Even if you miss one of the 4, it's probably better than taking the time to perfectly aim each shot. Oh shoot, I didn't see all these little things. Now you see why upgrading your guns is so important. I mean, obviously I'd have more or stronger towers had I not upgraded the guns, but still, it works out so that you need the guns just as much, if not more, than the towers. Hey, butter.
Defense grid set to building mode.